how this thing works is you just hold your knuckles in between these parts. These serve as the they serve as the friction points, and then this is what they would call